Hi guys, kumusta? I'm Red Quaresma from the Philippines and I'm a reactor. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button together, the tiny bell button down below. And in this video, I'm going to react at this blind auditions, The Voice Thailand 2024. And yeah, I'm really excited to watch this performance of one of the auditionee for this season of The Voice Thailand. So yeah, let's play this video guys. Without further ado, let's begin in 1, 2, 3, go. By the way guys, if you hear something noisy here on my reaction video, that is the sounds of motorcycles outside because our house is beside of National Highway. So I'm so sorry for the noisy sound and yeah, destruction sounds. Alright? Okay, let's count in 3, 2, 1, go. So here we go.
The Voice 2024 presented by Toyota.
Toyota. Oh. Oh, very manly voice. I think the song is happy song, good vibe song, something like that. Oh, okay. Oh, oh, nice one. Oh my god, sounds really good. Oh, nice one. I like, actually I like his confidence in the stage. The performance is very amazing, very entertaining, and yeah, he's amazing entertainer. And I like his voice quality though, and the looks, he is very cute, very intelligent on the screen. Actually, he has a potential to become the next boy next door, right? Look his face card. He is very cute and a combination of cute and handsome. Oh, nice one. Do you hear the crowd? Oh my god, crowd favorite, right? Alright. Actually, the performance, I really like the performance from the start and from this end of his performance. I really like it. Very entertaining, and the voice of this singer is simple, but the voice tone is really, really good. It's giving me orgasm sound and calming sound and happy sound. Thank you so much for your performance. I really appreciated your performance. So yeah, if you like this video guys, please give a big thumbs up, and if you have any request video, comment down below, and see you on my next reaction video. Bye. Good job for your performance.